Turnpike wants to make a big change by no longer accepting yours. It hopes to make all tolls electronic. But as News 8's Lancaster County reporter Caitlin Smith shows us, before going that direction, it is turning to you.
A sign of things to come.
What do you think about it?
Well,
I love it. I love it.
Love it or...
I don't see how they can possibly go all electronic.
Hate it. This is what the Turnpike wants from you. It says more than 500,000 vehicles travel this roadway each day, and 70% already use Easy Pass. It wants to make that 100%, or at least use a system that would scan your license plate and send you a bill. But then, what to do with the 622 toll workers?
That's what part of the survey is about. That is, in the future, we're going to find out all kind of answers to our questions.
Over the next week or so, Turnpike workers will be putting one of these on every table at these travel plazas, hoping that 4,000 of you will go online and share some of those opinions.
Well, do you think you're going to be one of those people?
Don't know. Probably not. Because I just don't travel the Turnpike that frequently.
But the Turnpike wants all types of drivers, daily or barely, even commercial. Some still have their doubts.
Well, I don't think people are going to do that. I'd rather not.
What if there was some sort of reward in it for you?
Oh, yeah, cash, yeah.
The Turnpike is considering that, not necessarily cash, but a gift card maybe. It's asking you to fill out a series of surveys, and you are required to confidentially share your name and address. It says each survey will take about 10 or 15 minutes, but it could save you travel time down the road. On the Pennsylvania Turnpike, I'm Caitlin Smith, News 8.
We have a link to the Turnpike survey at WGAL.com.